Conductor Arcan Visser, are you not? You smuggle Grisha out of my palace! You help them abandon the war effort.
No. I deal in legal indentures. I don't mess with Grisha.
Bye.
I don't need him to tell me. I had a spy. Nina Zenik. Ring any bells?
Nina?
Last report we had from her was that she'd be crossing the fold with the Conductor and three rogues from Ketterdam. What their mission was, she didn't know. She was waiting to meet you all. Now, poor Nina has not been heard from since. Might that have something to do with you, Mr. Visser?
No. I don't. See? I don't know what happened.
My guess. You struck a deal with these three thieves to kidnap Alina Starkov. But you have a stronger relationship with a certain West Ravkin general who has notions of ruling his own country, so long as the fold separates him from us. So you made another deal. You put on a disguise. And you played at being assassin.
That's right. The prize to bring her back to Ketterdam was 1 million. Split four ways. But Zlatan offered me the same number. To kill her. So, give me half that. I'll get revenge for you. I can get close to Zlatan.
I think I'll handle that myself.
But I can help. Tell me how I can help.
You already have.